to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is replicate. It's a verb.
Repeat or duplicate.
The basketball accident was such a fluke, it was a one in a million event that was impossible to replicate.
ACT math section consists of 60 questions over a 60-minute period. Measures mathematical skills students have typically acquired in courses taken up to the beginning of grade 12.
These are the remaining days for recovery time. January 8th, January 10th from 2:30 to 4:30. Saturday, January 5th from 8 to 11. 6 hours total. You need to start now.
The CNC Booster Club will be hosting a barbecue dinner / bingo night fundraiser on Saturday, February 2nd. All proceeds go directly to the CCHS athletic program. Please sign up today or get more information by seeing Coach Bryant.
Students arriving to school after 7:20 a.m. will need to park in the upper lot next to the tennis courts and enter through the front office doors.
Ariana, what's wrong?
I don't think I'm going to pass my exam.
Well, you should go to the Lit Lab. It's on Thursday, January 10th for test-taking strategies.
I'll be there.
It's great for EOC strategies or multiple-choice exam questions.
That'll help out a lot. Thanks, Francis.
You're welcome.
Project Uplift is a special program that enables high-achieving rising seniors to experience college life on the Carolina campus. Students spend 2 days visiting classes, meeting with faculty and staff, interacting with Carolina students, and participating in cultural and social activities. Project Uplift is designed for students from underserved communities such as American Indians, African Americans, Hispanics, Latinos, and Asian Americans. We also welcome prospective first-generation college students and individuals from disadvantaged backgrounds. Students should be academically motivated, rank in top 20% of their class, be enrolled in a curriculum that includes AP courses, foreign language, and advanced mathematics. Project Uplift nominees show active involvement in extracurricular activities and have demonstrated leadership. This year's program will be held on May 23rd through 25th, May 30th through June 1st, June 6th through 8th, and June 13th through 15th. There is a non-refundable $25 program fee, which covers all meals, housing, t-shirt, and program materials. Please note this fee does not include travel costs to Chapel Hill. If you have any student with demonstrated financial need, you or the student may email projectuplift@unc.edu for information on a free waiver. See Mr. Rutkowski for an application. More info at...
Attention seniors, did one of your parents pass away or become permanently disabled in the line of duty? If so, see Ms. Brand in Student Services for a scholarship application.
Attention all seniors, if you do not purchase a cap and gown, you will not be allowed to walk at graduation. If you have not ordered one yet, see Ms. Mitchell in room 51 as soon as possible. Attention all early grads, you must let Ms. Mitchell in room 51 know if you are walking at graduation. You are responsible for checking the graduation website for more information. All seniors who wish to walk at graduation must attend both practices and be attired properly.
The volleyball open gym for today is canceled.
Anyone interested in trying out for men's golf, there will be an information meeting on Wednesday, January 9th, right after school with Coach Crosby in the gym. If you can't attend the meeting, please see Coach Crosby so you can get your name on the list and get the needed information. The meeting will last approximately 15 minutes. Please plan accordingly for a ride home.
Ms. Norris's Link Crew Crafty Group will meet next Wednesday immediately after school. The meeting will be quick, but is very important. Please make plans to attend.
The National Technical Honor Society will meet on Monday, January 7th, immediately after school in room 135. we will have our club picture taken for the yearbook. If you cannot attend, please let Ms. Piper know. Students who are currently in the third CTE class and are interested in joining NTHS are invited to attend. Eligibility requirements are 3 CTE classes with a 3.5 GPA in those classes and a 3.0 GPA overall.